store yesterday, and it blew them all away. Well, our sign said stop, but we